take a photo.
Let's
babe, stop.
I'm done.
I want to go home. What's wrong with you?
You already see the picture.
I don't care who sees this.
Why is this such a big deal to you? Let's just take another picture.
Why is this such a big deal to you? Hey, watch yourself.
Watch yourself.
Hey, hey! Won't you fucking walk away from me? You're right.
Rosemary, is everything okay?
Rosemary, you need a ride? What a fucking crybaby.
She's such an attention seeker.
She posted this picture. But she's not gonna do it. I bet she won't do it.
Man, if she met up to it, she'd do it.
If she really wanted to kill herself, she would have posted this for the world to see.
She's not gonna do it. She's better off dead.
Three whole years of feeling completely worthless. I hate my life. I hate it. My friends pretend to care, but they don't. They see what people post about me, those terrible things, but they don't defend me. Maybe because I'm not worth defending. I'm not. I'm always looking at my phone awaiting the next post or comment that will tell me I'm better off dead. I'm a living lie. My family thinks I'm happy. Everyone thinks I'm happy. I don't want to be here. I'm so scared.
Thank you.
Imagine a blackout. Take your bows, everyone.